back friends. Today we will learn a western type of kerwa. These types of kerwas consist of 8 beats and these beats are played on a drum. The bowls of this western type of kerwa is dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta, teta, dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta, dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta, teta, dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. So let us see how to play this. So while playing this, so first dhin and second dhin both are slided on the dagga in this way. Dhin, dhinna, dhin, and third dhin is open. So dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. So first part is played in this way. Dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. And the next half part is dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Or you can play dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. So dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Dhin, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Dhinna, dhinna, dhin, dhinta. Instead of theta, you can insert theta in this way.